going up Gregson Street under the can opener bridge again. As you can see, traffic is flowing again. And the can opener is open for business again. Let's see what happens. Stay tuned.